I saw the Malayalam version of this movie. The movie was called Android Kuniyappan. I hope this movie will be as fun as that movie because I thoroughly enjoyed the Malayalam version. Vanakkam, welcome back to Rani Hindustani. This is Rani Hindustani and I have my husband behind the camera.
Hi everyone.
This video is reaction to the trailer of the movie Kugal Kutappa. So without further ado, let's get started. Here we go.
அப்பா அம்மா ஆம்பளையா தானே கேட்கணும் அம்மனமா கூட்டிட்டு வரீங்களே நாலு பொம்பளை பிள்ளைங்க நடமாடுற இடம் இல்லைங்களா
நீங்க அங்கெல்லாம் பாக்குறீங்க போங்க கோயில ஒழுங்கா சுத்துங்க
This trailer was fun, though it has some similarities with the Malayalam version, but I could still spot some differences. So I think this movie would be double fun, would be double entertainment. We have a very good comedian in the movie called Yogi Babu. So I have seen him in other movies also and he does his part very well. And that's what it seemed here also. What did you think about the trailer?
Well, I thought there are quite a few similarities in the dialogues and all that, but the shots were different. And I'm not particularly sure how Darshan's role would pan out in this movie. K.S. Ravikumar is amazing. He's as comparable, like the shots that I saw, like the 15-second video where I saw that he has acted pretty well. I mean, as far as Suraj Penyaramod. So, that's exciting. Overall, the movie is very exciting to see. Let's see. I mean, they might include some differences in the from the Malayalam version of it, but I'm looking forward to watching the movie and also to see how different it is and how exciting it is and how these characters have, you know, taken the adaptation from Malayalam and then portrayed it in Tamil. So it's exciting.
And like, of course, it's a Tamil, from a Tamil industry, right? So this movie, I think, would be double fun because, you know, Tamil industry is known for, what do you call, extra entertainment and extra dhamaka in the movies. And this is what I'm looking forward to in this movie too. So I guess, yeah, that is it from our side. If you like this reaction, please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Please subscribe to us and please keep watching us. Until next time, bye-bye.